IELTS writing skill, part 2. In some places, workers are required to retire at a specific age. In other places, workers can retire when they choose. In your opinion, should there be a mandatory retirement age for all workers? Some tips for writing. Introduction. First, restate the task. Second, give your opinion. Third, write this thesis statement. Body. Expand your thesis statement. Introduce details. Conclusion. Summarize your opinion.